The Griffon baseball team is excited to get their season started. I spoke with senior Cosmo Cannell, and he said that they're feeling pretty confident because of the hard work and preparation they put into the offseason. The Griffins will head to Arkansas for their first three-game series.
We got a lot of new guys coming in this year, a lot of new pitchers, so we should be pretty good because last year our pitchers have struggled a little bit.
We're sticking together, you know. We're pretty close. We have a good core group of guys. My mindset is just, you know, stick to the plan, stick to what we've been working on all off season, and then come out as a group and just play our game.
We want to win conference, obviously. We have enough talent to do it.
Our mindset the whole offseason is get to the World Series. So, I mean, we understand that it takes winning the conference, getting to the regional, winning the regional, and then eventually, you know, going to the World Series.